The B Reactor tours offer a fascinating opportunity to explore the historic Hanford B Reactor, the world's first full-scale nuclear reactor. Located in Washington State, these tours provide a unique glimpse into the monumental achievements of the Manhattan Project. The Hanford Site B Reactor was a key component of the Manhattan Project, which aimed to develop atomic weapons during World War II. Located in the Hanford Site in Washington State, USA, the B Reactor was the world's first full-scale functioning nuclear reactor. Its front-face design referred to the distinctive configuration of control rods and fuel channels at the front of the reactor. This groundbreaking reactor utilized graphite as a moderator and natural uranium as fuel to produce plutonium, a crucial element in the production of the Fat Man atomic bomb. The electrical equipment room played a crucial role in the operation of the historic B reactor. This room served as the nerve center for controlling and monitoring the reactor's electrical systems. It housed an array of complex and sophisticated equipment, including switchgear, transformers, control panels, and various monitoring devices. The electrical equipment room was meticulously designed to ensure the safe and efficient distribution of power throughout the reactor, contributing to its successful operation during its active years. The accumulator room, serving as a critical control and safety measure, housed a series of large tanks designed to store and supply emergency cooling water to the reactor's core. In the event of a power failure or other unforeseen circumstances, the accumulator room played a crucial role in preventing overheating and potential nuclear meltdowns. The Hanford Site B Reactor Control Room served as the nerve center for one of the most significant scientific and engineering achievements of the 20th century. The control room's walls are adorned with panels displaying intricate diagrams and gauges, reflecting the intricate nature of the reactor's operations.
These things look like packs of firecrackers. Wow.
The Hanford Site B Reactor exhaust fan hallway played a crucial role in the operation of the reactor during its active years. It served as a conduit for the exhaust gases generated during the nuclear fission process, effectively channeling and venting them out of the reactor. The exhaust fan hallway was designed with meticulous attention to safety and efficiency, incorporating robust ventilation systems to ensure the proper release of radioactive byproducts. The intake fan hallway housed a series of powerful fans that provided essential ventilation for the reactor's cooling system. The valve pit room served as a central control point for regulating the flow of coolant through the reactor, playing a vital role in maintaining its operational stability. The room housed an array of valves, pipes, and instrumentation necessary for managing the reactor's cooling system. Engineers and operators worked diligently in this confined space, monitoring and adjusting the flow of water to ensure efficient heat transfer and prevent any potential issues. Thank you. In conclusion, the Hanford B reactor stands as a monumental testament to human ingenuity and the pursuit of scientific advancement, from its pivotal role in the Manhattan Project to its lasting impact on the nuclear energy industry. This historic facility has shaped the course of history.